It is an honor for me to introduce our research project, the Temple of Justice. And first of all, I would like to introduce my co-investigator, Professor Alexander Krivenyov from the University of Warsaw.
And I have the honor to introduce you the principal investigator in the project, Professor Jakob Fognat Stein.
The project, as the title says, is about the digest. And the first thing one has to know is that the digest is not a continuously written book. It is a collage made up of about 10,000 fragments, which are divided into 432 titles. And these 432 titles are, according to our opinion, and this was also the opinion during the Middle Ages, to a certain extent, they have to be understood as continuously written texts. And it was treated after its rediscovery in the 10th century in Bologna, always as a book, as a whole. This was like that until the beginning of the 19th century.
200 years ago, Friedrich Blume, a young 20 years old scholar, has created a theory about how the digest have been composed by Justinian and his jurists. He's been so influential that till now no one has dared to criticize his idea.
We now put into question this theory, partially this theory of Blume, and by this we want to restore to a certain extent the temple that Justinian has built to its ancient glory.
The importance of our project consists, and of course, in the rediscovery of how the Roman Jurists composed the text, why they did so, what was their idea. On the other hand, it has also much meaning for the methodology of our studies. We believe that whatever the outcome of our project will be, it will certainly influence the approach toward the sources. You should know that our project is the second Maestro project financed by Narodowe Centrum Nauki among the legal sciences.
And this gives us a great opportunity here in Warsaw, which is a very important center for the study of Roman law. Just to make two names, Raphael Taubenschlag, then the library is named in his honor, and of course the actual dean, Tomasz Giaro, are very renowned figures in our discipline, so we really have perfect working conditions here in the University of Warsaw, right in the heart of Warsaw.